قصص الإسلام Islam Stories Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, reported The supplication most often recited by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was Allahumma atina fid-dunya hasana wa fil-akhirati hasana wa qina adhab-annar O our Rubb, give us in this world that which is good and in the hereafter that which is good and save us from the punishment of the fire